Welcome to another episode of Carbs, the only show where we sit in the car and BS while consuming carbs. Matt Zion here. We're doing a re-review. Mac and Cheetos were re-released, and I was already doing the review for the Lucky Charm Shake. So I had had a couple fans, couple friends send me messages and tell me that the Mac and Cheetos were better on the return this time. Like, they worked on it, it tasted better overall. Well, we're going to find out, because I wasn't very impressed with these at all on the previous run-through. It does look like these were just made. Aesthetically, they look great. They do look like a combination of like a chicken tender with a giant puffy Cheeto. But let's see if the Mac and Cheetos are awesome or not. I definitely feel like there's a bigger influence of Cheeto flavor than last time. Last time it just tasted like a cheesy chicken tender. This actually does capture a Cheeto better. So I think they went back to the drawing board and they figured it out. I still don't know what the hell you would dip these in. Maybe they gave you some cheese or something. I'm not sure what you do. Maybe ranch would work. But I do feel like this is a much improved version of the previous attempt at this item. So I'm happy that they brought it back and they kind of restored my faith in the product. Still not perfect by any means, but far, far better. I'm going to give that a very high 4 out of 5. It does capture the Cheeto to the extent that I would have hoped for, unlike last time where it had nothing to it. But do you agree? Did you like them on their return more than when they first were released? Let me know in the comments down below. I'm trying to think of what else I would like them to do with this type of product. I mean, I would like a Mac and Cheetos jalapeno version, which I don't think that would be asking that much because they already had the little regular chicken tender. The chicken fingers is jalapeno, so that would be cool. Give it a little bit of spice. But Flaming Hot Mac and Cheetos would be spectacular. I'm all about that. So hopefully they're in the works and doing all kinds of stuff. Burger King still kicking ass. What are your thoughts? Just let me know in the comments down below. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next episode.